Hey guys, Stout here, and welcome to Grinding 2 in War Thunder. This episode, we're going to be grinding to the M16. And I've actually seen one of these in real life. Pretty cool looking, and used to have this toy of it. And this, the turret part rotated around. When I had it, I never knew that's what it's called, and I only knew it as a half track. Thought that was a cool design to have. Combination of tires and a track. But anyway. In our lineup, we're going to have, I think, the M10 first. Then if we need it on the ground more, we can have the Sherman. And then F6F. So, see you in battle. Alright, welcome to the first game, which is on Berlin. I'm taking out the M10 first. We're gonna go around the corner of the building here and try some snipes. I think most of them are trying to go... Whoa. I don't know. Might actually be better for us to go on the other side of the building. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm totally gonna be able to get that nice and early flank. Salty. I think we're gonna get this side. So, M10. Really slow turret. Rotation time. Maneuverability. Doesn't really feel that good at times. And the gun really makes this. So sure, B is locked down, and push forward. I keep an eye on the mini-map, watch for where enemies start appearing. one. Yeah. And who's this? That definitely came from over there. Yeah. Knew it. All the way over there. Wow. Really rush that zone. B-25 coming down. There's another plane up. Apparently not. Stick around though. Oh, I see someone. Baby 2 is sitting right out there. Jeez. Get killed by one, but got killed by the other. Ooh. Got that, though. Oh, no. Ooh. That'd been close. Last time, tried to dig off with Tiny Tim's. Didn't turn out too well. Gained some altitude. Where are you? kind of disappointing game. Try another one.